2024年的诺贝尔奖陆续揭晓，而第一个奖项生医奖是由两名美国学者共同获奖，以表彰他们发现小分子核糖核酸与它在基因调控机制当中发挥的重要作用。
The 2024 Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine jointly to Victor Ambrose and Gary Ravkin。
2024年第一个诺贝尔奖项获奖者揭晓，今年生医奖由美国发育生物学家维克托·安布罗斯跟美国分子生物学家加里·鲁夫昆共同获奖，以表彰他们发现 microRNA 与其在转录后基因调控中的作用。
Very complex and nuanced layer of regulation whereby genes in our cells talk to each other and coordinate their activityand in ways that enable those cells to communicate with each other, to send and receive signals throughout the body.
他们针对身长只有 0.1 公分的秀丽隐杆线虫进行研究，发现 microRNA 有助于控制基因活性，使细胞能够在体内执行一系列功能。这有助于解释，虽然 DNA 中具有相同的遗传讯息，但人体细胞的差异却如此巨大。如果没有 microRNA， 细胞跟组织可能无法正常发育，异常调节可能导致癌症、基因突变，导致先天性听力损失、眼睛和骨骼等疾病。此外，基因调控出错可能导致癌症、糖尿病或自体免疫疾病等慢性病。
There's about 500,000 molecular biologists in the world now, and there's only 20,000 genes approximately, and that's spread out over every organism. So the chances that somebody has worked on a gene you bump into is quite high, and but they don't know that you're working on it, and you don't know they're working on it, and so there's plenty of chances for surprises.And the surprises are what keep you young in science.
生医奖是2024年诺贝尔奖公布的第一个奖项，两人将共享1100万瑞典克朗，约新台币3400万元奖金。随着这个奖项公布，一年一度的诺贝尔周正式开启，接下来将陆续公布物理、化学、文学、和平与经济奖。公司新闻郑伟仁编译。